Hello everyone, welcome to Epic Bong Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how I make palak chicken or spinach chicken. This is easy recipe and it's not only tasty, also it's healthy because we are using spinach or palak. I post my recipes every Tuesday and Friday. If you like this recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon so you will never miss the new updates. Make the palak chicken. Here I have taken 2 pieces of chicken breast, about 800 grams. I have cut it into medium sizes. As you can see, 1 bunch of spinach or palak, 1/3 cup coriander leaves or dhaniya ke patte. I am using with stem. 1 medium size chopped red onion or piyaj. 1 medium size tomato puree, about 1/3 cup, 1/2 tablespoon ginger paste or adrak, 1 teaspoon garlic paste, lasun, 3 green chilies, hari mirch, 1 tablespoon yogurt, dahi, 1/2 teaspoon nigella seeds or kalonji, 1 dry red chili or lal sukhi mirch, some whole garam masalas, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds or jeera, 2 pieces of green cardamom, hari elaichi, 1/4 inch cinnamon stick, darchini, 3 to 4 pieces of cloves, long, and I am using vegetable oil. You can also use mustard oil or any cooking oil if you want to. Turmeric powder, haldi, Kashmiri red chili powder, Kashmiri lal mirch powder, cumin powder, jeera powder, coriander powder, dhania powder, salt, nimak, dry fenugreek leaves, kasuri methi and garam masala powder. That's it. Now I am going to grind the spinach, coriander leaves, green chili and yogurt to make a fine paste. Spinach, coriander leaves, yogurt and green chili paste is ready. So let's get started. Let's heat up the pan. The flame medium. I am adding 2 tablespoon oil. Once oil is hot, add whole garam masalas and cumin seeds, onion. Fry the onion till it turns light golden and little softer. At this point, add chicken pieces. Do not fry the chicken too long, otherwise it will become hard. Fry it only 2 minutes. Now we'll add ginger paste, garlic paste. Fry it 2 more minutes. Add tomato puree, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 2 teaspoon cumin powder, 2 teaspoon coriander powder. Now saute for a few more minutes. Now add spinach, coriander leaves, yogurt and green chili paste. Salt according to taste. I am adding 2 teaspoon salt. Mix it properly. As you can see, our chicken has cooked 60% because boneless chicken doesn't take long time to cook. Now I am adding 1 teaspoon fenugreek leaves and 1/4 teaspoon garam masala powder. Mix it again. I don't think we need to add water. Now put the lid and let it cook for 5 minutes on low to medium heat, but keep stirring in between. It's been 5 minutes, but it's not done yet. I am going to make tadka. It's optional. If you don't like tadka, you can skip it, but it makes nice flavor. That's why I am making. I have taken only 1 teaspoon oil, red chili, nigella seeds or kalonji. Now pour into the gravy. Turn up the flame. Let's dish out. Now I am garnishing with some ginger julienne, green chili and sliced onion. Delicious palak chicken is ready. Hope you like this recipe. Please let me know in the comment section below how you like it. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time with a new recipe. Take care. Bye.